Team of the Season is finally here, guys. If you're looking to get your hands on some of the best cards in this year's Team of the Season, then be sure to head over to FIFACoin.com. Not only do they do very cheap and reliable coins, but as well as that, they do tons of mega giveaways so you can get your hands on even more coins. And if you use my discount code FISH, you'll get it for an even cheaper price. So, how's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what we've got for you is going to be some more Team of the Season action. It's not going to be a squad builder speedball. It's not going to be a Suicide Squads. It's going to be some Rock, Paper, Stat. Now, if you guys don't remember the series, I've done it before with Jack in the past. I've also done another previous video with today's competitor. We've done like a back-to-back action with Capgun Tom.
Yo, how's it going, everybody?
So, in the last episode, I think it's fair to say it was a bit of a whitewash. If you haven't seen the last episode, be sure to check it out. There'll be links, as always, in the description down below. As well, there'll be links to Tom's channel if you want to go check him out. We did a squad builder speedball. If you do want to see some of that over on Tom's channel recently, Tom, who did we do it on, if you can remember? This is a bit of putting him on the spot here.
It was the cheap beast. Well, it's not that cheap. I'd say he's budget, as in as far as Team of the Season goes.
Season goes, yeah.
Team of the Season Modest. He was actually pretty, well, surprisingly good. Very good hold-up player.
Well, dude, I mean, surprisingly, I don't know if that was the word I'd use, because he has got some monumental stats. I think he's like 91 rated or something like that. He's worth about 220k. So be sure to go check that out, guys, if you haven't seen already. Tom's team was absolutely stacked. If I remember correctly, it was unbelievable.
It was a good laugh.
But nevertheless, today we're playing some Rock, Paper, Stat. If you don't know how this series works, we both open up some packs at the same time. We go Rock, Paper, Stat and name a stat on one of the cards that we want to use. If we beat the other person, then we get a point. First person to 10 points wins, and it alternates. So there's no momentum in this game, so I'll open up a pack and I get to choose the stat. Tom will open up a pack, he gets to choose the stat. We will also, on your screens, you'll be able to see in our bottom right for us, I believe, so it'll be bottom left for you guys on the top screens of this. It's all very confusing, but nevertheless, you'll see some scissors, a scissor icon there. That basically enables us for one pack. When you're selecting the stat, you're able to cut the pack. So if you get dreadful statistics on all of your players, you're able to cut that pack. You only get to use it once. You open up another pack, the person who's not choosing the stat remains in the same pack, and then you get to pick again. So basically, it's just trying to give you an advantage if you get a bad pack, basically. So today, we're going to be putting on the line, as well as all of the discards that you get. So if you lose the pack, you have to discard all the players in said packs. There could be quite a few hefty discards, because these packs do give out. We're also going to be putting on the line Team of the Season Fabian, or Fabian. I'm not entirely sure exactly how you pronounce it, although Fabian is one of my favourite names for a boy, if I were to ever have children. Fun fact for you guys there. So yeah, so basically there could be a lot of discards in today's episode. If you enjoy this series and you want to see more like it, smash out a like rating. Let's try and obliterate 3,000 likes, guys. That'd be absolutely fantastic. Just drop a like right now. Without further ado, Tom, we have to get it started with a little bit of rock, paper, scissors, mate. So, are you ready to go?
Okay, yeah.
Let's do it. Rock, paper, scissors. What are you showing up?
Paper.
I'm showing up the scissors, bro. You can't mess with me with rock, paper, scissors, man. I think I've obliterated you three times in a row, buddy. Right, so that means that I am going to get to start this off by opening up the first pack and picking the first statistic. Here we go then, Tom. I'm opening my first pack right now. Let's go. Let's do this.
Bad boy open.
I mean, for a second I thought it was a walkout, but then realised it was just EA's very slow, very tedious loading screen. By the way, guys, you're not allowed to use goalkeepers. That's something I should have said at the very beginning, but you guys are well aware of it now. So,
when you're open a 15k pack and there's not even a flare on it, you know you've done what?
Well, that's good information for me there, because I now know that you've probably got a dreadful pack. So, what do I want to go with here? I think I want to go with rock, paper, shooting.
Okay, and I'm allowed to use shooting from any of the players in someone's pack.
Yeah, I should have gone, I think I should have gone dribbling with this one. Rock, paper, shooting, 77.
77, I'm just checking all the players. It's a tie.
It's a tie?
I got 77 as well.
Yeah. No, what was your dribbling stat? Highest.
78, I think.
I should have gone flipping dribbling. 85 I would have had for that. So we've got to do another rock, paper, scissors, mates, to see who gets the point.
Oh, okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Scissors.
You're holding up scissors?
Yeah.
Shoot, man!
Yeah,
you've already got, you've got a break point on me on the first flipping pack, which means I not only lose that, but get rid of everything in the bloody pack. So, second pack, your honours, mate.
I'm opening it up already.
This is not looking promising for me, I have to admit, guys. I that was a dreadful start for me. Dreadful start.
I got some flares on this one, so I'm relatively happy. Relatively happy. Right, okay, let me quickly, oh, it's got to be the player on the front, doesn't it?
No, it can be any player.
Any player in the pack?
Yeah.
That's madness. Let me just quickly scroll to the end because everything's starting to get messed up. I am going to go with a bit of rock, paper, scissors, physical.
Rock, paper, physical, okay.
Oh, that's how you do it, yeah. Rock, paper, physical. And I've got 83.
83, I think. I'm pretty sure you've absolutely smashed. I don't think I've got any strong players in this entire pack. Have I? No, I don't. So that's 2 points to Tom, guys. This is a dreadful, dreadful start for me. Dreadful start.
Perfect start. Let's get another break point on the board.
Come on then. Let's see, we've got Tom winning slightly premature there.
No.
Who are we going to get? So it's my selection. I will look through there. I was about to go straight in with it because I saw a defensive stat that was pretty solid there. I think I might have to just stick with it. I think I'm going to go rock, paper, defending 82.
Oh, the break points of dreams are falling from the heavens right now.
No
Patrice,
way.
The boy ever, 83 defending. What
this
an
is so sick.
Three.
This is so sick. I'm 3-0 down, guys. This is like literally the worst start we could possibly have had. Right, I'm opening my next pack, Tom.
Okay, so I'm getting that.
Oh,
pack.
Dude, that is so bad. So bad.
So bad, man, no. Okay, let me have a
lay it on me.
Lay it on you, hang on a sec. Let's go with a bit of, this is a risky one.
This is dreadful.
Rock, paper, pace, 87.
87 pace, I'm not sure I'm going to be able to beat that. I've got Vargas at 80. Oh, I've got 92, how can I forget?
Oh, damn it.
Tyson, we managed to get, I would say a break point back, but we're not. We're just kind of slowly regaining some credibility in this game, because otherwise we're going to be absolutely whitewashed.
I had so many average players, and I know pace is a dangerous one because there's a lot of very fast players in this game.
That's
that
it, bro.
By far my bit strongest start.
Right, I'm opening up the next pack. Here we go.
3-1.
This could be very good for me. I think it's going to have to be, although Tom has just made a fatal error with the same stat, so do I want to go with it? I am not sure.
Danger.
It is dangerous, bro. It's very, very dangerous. I'm going to go with rock, paper, dribbling, 84.
84. Oh, I've got an 82 right there. What about the guy at the start of the pack?
I think I got it.
Yeah,
I think
got
I got it.
It.
I got it. Well, all right, that's good. So 3-2. We're managing to claw it back slowly but surely here. Aaron Lennon, the man of the hour. Let's slap him out there. Bang. Okay, come on. We can do this, guys.
Come on now.
Let's have a look. Give us something good. Just give us like an in ball.
Okay.
Let's have a look. This is so classic.
Classic.
So classic.
Why is it going to be like this? I'm looking through my stats. Goodness me, nothing is jumping off the page for me at the moment.
Don't forget, you have got your cut. You can use your scissor icon.
Yeah, I'm going to use the scissor on this pack because it's just absolutely dreadful.
Garbage, so okay.
That pack is gone. The
all
scissors
right.
Are used.
Out of curiosity, what would you have used if you had to have picked one?
I think passing at like 74 is pretty abysmal.
Okay. I mean, you would have beaten me, so...
Would I really?
No, I'm joking, you wouldn't have.
No, there's no way I can think about that. Right, so let me just quickly look through this pack. I'm going to go rock, paper, defending, 82.
Oh, I had so many quick players in that pack there, man.
I'm not making that mistake.
No defenders, no defenders, that is gone. That's Rashford gone. Mostly just Rashford I'm worried about in that one, so that's a goddess. You're on 4 and I'm on 2 points.
Woohoo!
Give us something good. I actually got like an 80, I got an 84 rated flair there and I was like, yeah, this could be sick.
Let's go.
And then it was flipping Joe Hart. So,
oh, goodness me.
Very, very irritating.
Nothing better.
Nothing okay, better.
It's your turn to lay it on me.
Rock, paper, pace, 92.
Oh my god, 92 pace.
92 pace. Yeah, I don't think I'm beating that.
Yeah, no, I'm not
beating
that. You've won that one,
hands down. Ibarbo coming through for me.
Oh, the old sweaty bag, Ibarbo.
That's it.
Okay, next pack.
Let's go. Come on, man. We're flying through this.
Okay.
Let's get a big flare. Come on. Let's make it good.
Let's make it good. I think this one's sewn up, mate. I think this one is sewn up in my favour.
Do you?
Yeah.
What's it gonna be?
Rock, paper, passing, 85.
Oh my gosh! Wayne Rooney in that pack as well, you know.
Oh, see it later. Wayne
flipping Rooney in that pack. Do I have anything? I don't have anything better than that. It's so irritating. He has so many good stats there. 84 shot, 81 passing, 86 physical. Well, lucky. Three good stats. That's gone though. Again. That's 5 points to Flippin' Thomas. I'm on the back foot, man. I need some good players, some good stats. Need to draw this back.
Some great
badly.
Points.
Tom. You've got your pack open, yes, sir?
I have got the pack open indeed.
You got anything you like on there?
There's a few decent.
How about rock, paper, passing? 85.
Okay, yeah, no, I can't beat that. Don't worry, that's
thank God.
That's a given right there. It's 5-4.
5-4 indeed. This is actually quite a close game.
It's not dropping the blue players on me. I was expecting to get a whole load of Bundesliga
teams. I wanted some blue bloody players, mate.
Oh, okay. I think I'm sorted on this one.
Yeah.
Is it my go, yeah?
Yeah, it's your go.
Rock, paper, pace, 91.
Oh, gosh. Bloody going for the lot of paces, aren't we?
I know. Well, it's a dangerous one to go for. Sometimes you just have to take that risk.
It's paid off. Dividends for you.
6-4.
Next pack. Give me something to work with, guys. Can I work with this? I think I can. I think I can work with this one.
Okay.
Although, the thing is, rock, paper, shot, 85.
85 shooting, hang on a sec, let me just quickly have a
look. There's no way you can beat that, surely. Surely to God. I'm so confident I'm going to tear it to my club.
Okay, yeah, you got it.
I'm so confident with that one. Jermaine Defoe, Matt Myth legend.
Okay. Next pack.
So that brings us to 6-5. In Tom's got a point in hand. I just need one break back. That's all I need.
Break back mountain.
All he needs.
Right, let's have a look at from what I've got in this pack.
It doesn't sound like you've got a great pack, to be fair.
I think this is... It's not the best of packs. I've already used my scissors, so... I think I'm going to risk it for a biscuit and go rock, paper, physical, 77.
Please God, let me have a defender in here. Please, I had two flipping goalkeepers. No!
Yeah!
Look, yes, I do have it! It's a silver boy! Johansson's done it for me! What? Physical 81! He's a silver centre back. I almost glanced over without even realising. Look at this beautiful man. Beautiful man. Thank you very much. I almost discarded all that. You know what? I'm not going to discard all of it. I want to keep some of this stuff. Who am I kidding? I need some of this stuff. Here we go. Let's keep all that. The rest of it, though, can go. Bam.
Right, next pack we go.
This is all square, guys. It's back in my favour. I've still got scissors in hand. Could I do the dirty on Tom? I think this is going to have to be a cut pack, though, to be fair, because it is non-rare. Zero flares.
Non-rare. Not
the
a
question
flare
is...
in the bunch.
Is it possible that there's something down here though that could potentially get me out of a bit of trouble? I don't think there is. I'm going to save that, and then I'm using my cut icon right here, boys. So we're all square, literally all square now. I've got the control though. Please give me something good. Oh my God, please don't be a goalkeeper. F***ing goalkeeper. So slow. No. Rock, paper, dribbling, 83.
81, wow. 81,
28,
yeah, you won it.
Oh, that was a close one. Right, that was a close one. Could it all be going horribly wrong for Tom in the final, in the closing packs here?
And now it's my go and I get a non-rare pack. What are these 15k packs with non-rares throughout the whole thing? What even is that?
Oh gosh, this is so tense.
I'm gonna have to do it again. A ropey, rock, paper, physical, 81.
I don't think that's ropey. I don't think it's ropey.
I think it's pretty ropey.
Give me, no, it's not. You got it.
Hell yeah.
You flipping got it. All right, shoot, so that's 7-all.
I need a break point though, because you're by default.
We both need break points.
No, because you're by default, you're going to win because you started first because you won the rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, pace, 93.
Oh my God, hang on a sec. Let me just open the pack and just have a look. Oh look, another non-rare pack. I'm thinking that I probably already lost. Yama, no, you're not going to do it, are you? No. Okay, yeah, you won that one.
Woo! Okay, I'm just going to get rid of all that stuff right there.
Okay, come on, give me
come on,
something.
Let's go.
I'm getting like one rare pack.
Big flares, please. Okay, alright. We can deal. We can deal with this.
I need a break point.
You need a break point.
It's not gonna be this time. I can't even break you on this turn. I'm gonna have to go rock, paper, paste, 90.
Oh my gosh, what do you mean? You're gonna have to go. That's like a brilliant
stat.
That's
not that good.
It is good. Dude, you got it.
Okay, got it. I'm happy.
Alright. 8-all. Guys, this is flipping tense. This is so flipping tense. Come on, big flares, please. Yes! Rock, paper, paste. 86.
86? Fuck! It's already up the front or the back.
I'm liking the high pitch.
Oh, 85!
Oh my gosh, you scared me so much right there. I think I've almost got tears coming up my eyes.
Yes,
I just don't want to discard any plays. This is not a score for us people. There's zero gameplay in this.
Right, okay. So what's the score at the moment?
It's 9-8 to me.
Okay, I need
final
I need
pack. Come on! Well, no, let's do it big!
Not necessarily
let's do
the
it
final
big.
Pack.
Please, it's gotta be the final pack. I'm thinking positive here. I'm thinking positive.
Let's go. Come on, I need to get this one through. I'm gonna do it again. Rock, paper, paste, 90.
Rock, paper, paste, 92! We've gone and done it again, lads! Get in there, this is silver to save the day. I'm not even gonna discard this guy, I'm just gonna keep him. Oh no, my gosh.
There's some outrageous luck for you in there, I'm not gonna lie.
There was some
players coming out of nowhere. So what's my final pack to go and buy? Is it Stendhal?
It was bloody hell, how many times do I want to say it wasn't that one sentence? It was Fabian, team of the season Fabian.
Oh goodness me. Money down. The flipping pan,
right? Yeah. It feels bad, man. Trust me, I've been there. I go there regularly. I go there about 3 times a week. I go there. I just see the discard. We'll let you min list it because you don't want to just discard. We want to give someone a lucky snipe. Probably Rob upstairs.
Okay.
I can hear him screaming.
Rob upstairs
been
waiting all day for a Fabian.
He's itching.
Right, here we go.
Trigger fingers.
Rob, get ready. It's going up. I'm listening up now, Rob.
Three. Right. 2-1, hit it.
Bang, there he goes.
That is it. Guys, I feel good. This grin is genuine. I can't stop smiling. I genuinely cannot stop smiling. Thank you once again to Tom for coming on, being a good sport, hitting me up with those good stats, and allowing me to finally not discard something. I feel like I should get confetti cannons every time I don't discard a player in a FIFA video. Nevertheless though guys, I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic as always, thanks again to Tom for coming, don't forget to check his channel out, link's description down below, but for now, I've just said this bit, so I'll catch you all
in the next
See you later, bye bye.